10,000, but Mommy and Daddy always give me 15,000. They must be trying to put me on a budget or something.
My parents only gave me $5 today.
Yikes, sucks for you.
Please, can you buy me my lunch?
No, I don't think I will.
Oh, please, I'm so hungry.
Sorry, I can't help you.
You know what? You're gonna regret this. Okay, your total's 8,000?
Oh, I don't quite have enough.
Do you want me to just put it on hold for you?
No, I really wanted to get this bag today. My parents are gonna reload my balance tomorrow. Is it okay if I just pay for it then?
Yeah, sure, we can do that for you, babe.
Thank you. $5? No, this has to be an error or something.
If you don't have the money, you have to return the bag.
Well, about that, I kinda sorta already gave it away as a birthday present.
Okay, then you're getting arrested. Security?
Wait, what? Officer, there's been a mistake. I have a lot of money.
Yeah, sure. Just sign right here, okay?
I am not signing anything until I speak to my lawyer.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I know that I get one phone call.
What, you gonna call Mommy and Daddy to come save you?
Maybe.
You're something else, kid. Come on, follow me.
Hello?
Mommy, it's me.
Make it quick, darling. I'm at a photo shoot.
Mommy, I've been arrested.
What?
Yes, why did you and Daddy only give me $5 today?
$5? No, Daddy and I sent you 15K.
What? Then I don't know what happened, but can you guys come get me?
I'm in France right now, darling.
Okay, then what about Daddy?
Daddy is shooting a movie in Dubai.
Well, then what am I supposed to do?
Joanna, we need you.
Darling, I'll call you back.
Hello?
Hey, you got a visitor.
Mommy and Daddy finally came to get me.
Hi, remember me? I told you you'd regret not buying me that lunch.
You switched our bank accounts, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. I learned how to hack the system. It's something I've been working on for a very long time.
All of this because I wouldn't buy you a stupid lunch?
Not just that. You're a spoiled little brat who needed to be taught a lesson.
You don't know me.
Oh, but I do. I did my research on you. Your mommy is a model and your daddy is a movie star. But they both love their careers more than you.
That isn't true.
Oh, really? Then why aren't they here?
Give me back my money.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Thanks?
Just kidding.
Hey, you little-
Watch it. If you want to get out of here, you're gonna do exactly as I say. Now that you're out, for every task you do for me, I'll give you back $5.
But that'll take forever.
Exactly. Go clean my bathroom.
Yeah, no way.
All right, then. I guess I'm never switching our bank accounts back.
Okay, fine.
That's what I thought. Now get to scrubbing.
Okay, I'm all done.
Good. Here you go. It's kind of hot in here, so fan me with this.
Who do you think you are? Royalty or something?
Might as well be. Now do it.
Can I stop now?
Hey, what was that about? No complaining or you lose money.
All right, you know what? That's it.
Ugh! No, stop!
Darling, I'm so proud of you for getting your money back.
Yeah, but I realize I should be a little bit more generous with my money, since you guys do give me so much.
Darling, your daddy's movie got cancelled, so we're gonna have to cut back.
Oh, well then, how much am I gonna get now?
Well, you see...
So, how many words you get? 3 again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, babe, I love you even more. And what can I get you two? I'll take the steak and fries, and she's gonna get the side salad.
That's it?
Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat? She doesn't have any more words left.
Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize.
Let me see that one, babe. Nah, I don't like it. I'm gonna find you something else. Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only one person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you? I'm really not supposed to do this, but here.
Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend.
Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out. Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager.
No, please don't. You'll get...
I'm coming in. Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front. All right, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh? Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food.
Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful.
Here, try some.
Baby, come on. I promise it won't make you tired like last time.
Somebody's feisty tonight.
You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're going to return it. What does it even say on here?
No.
Where did you get words from?
Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman? Why did she do that?
All out of words again, huh? How convenient. No, I want an answer. Wait here.
Okay, now write down why she gave you those words.
Let me see that. You better have a good answer.
You don't know? So what? She was just being nice?
Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens.
Hey, I'm back. So you like the food?
Good, good.
Babe, can you hear me?
Yeah, she's out.
Sorry, but I had a feeling you were going to try and leave tonight.
What the hell are you doing?
You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you?
Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that?
Now, what were you doing with my Amber Alert missing girl from 2018 shit?
So why didn't you call the police right away?
I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018.
After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me.
I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so...
How did you...
Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words.
But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
I love you. Those were the only words I wanted to hear from you for so long. But you were never into me.
Because you were a stalker.
I admired you, Claire. I care about you a lot.
Then let me go.
You know I can't do that. I have to protect you.
You're insane.
And you're using up all your words. Here, take some more.
You are a sick son of a-
On second thought, maybe it's best if you remain silent. This is why I can never give you any more words. I'll come back down here once you- Looks like we got company.
Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy.
That may be the case, but we're gonna take a look around, and if we don't find anything, then you'll be good to go.
So far, I don't see anybody here, sir.
Keep looking.
Want to get your words back?
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Words retrieved.
Since we can't find anyone, we're gonna...
No. No help, I'm down here.
Wait, where's that coming from?
He has a basement. I'm in the basement.
Show us where she is right now.
Whoa, okay.
Hey, are you Claire Montgomery?
Yes, that's me.
Oh my god. Okay, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. How did you get your words back?
Boys, get him out of here.
Don't even look at him, it's alright. Claire, tell him you love me. Tell him that I was good to you. Tell him or else I'll-
Stop it.
Somebody get him in the car.
Want to take Derek's words?
Babe, please! Get in the car, Miss Thapaka. Babe, you have to listen to-
Don't call me babe. In fact, you're not gonna be able to call me anything now. You're finally gonna get to feel how I felt for these past 3 years. Being silenced isn't very fun, is it, Derek?
Looks like Miss Thapaka got what he deserved.
$1 million or a hair clip? Come on.
Whoops, sorry.
Phoebe, do you know what you just made me do?
I didn't mean to. Mom says it's your turn to take out the trash.
No, she didn't. She said it was your turn 5 minutes ago.
Hey, wait. How do you know that? You weren't there.
I don't know. I just do, okay?
I don't think I can make it to your party.
What? Why not? You always come to my parties.
Sorry, but my mom's not letting me go.
You sure that's the real reason why?
Yeah. Anyways, I gotta get to calculus.
Hey, I think this clip is telling you the truth about people. You ready for a date, babe?
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
What? Why?
Something came up at work and it's urgent.
Babe, you work at a computer factory. How urgent can it be?
I'll explain later. Don't worry. I gotta go.
So all this time he's been lying to me about his job. I have to follow him.
Did you get the codes?
Yes, sir. I have them on my phone.
And you're sure you weren't followed?
Not that I know of.
Excellent, because I have another job for you. Hey, who the hell are you?
I'm...
That's it. Get over here. Hey, boss, look who I found spying on us.
No, I wasn't spying on you guys, I swear.
Who do you work for? Who sent you?
No, nobody.
Hey, stop. She's with me.
You know this girl?
Yeah, I do. She's my girlfriend.
Jack, I am so sorry that I followed you. I don't have any wires on me or...
Quiet. I told you, no attachments, Jack.
She was just a cover, sir.
Good. Then you shouldn't have any problem with me getting rid of her. Sorry, sweetheart. But I can't have you running away and crying to the cops.
You're not gonna shoot me.
Why is that?
Because you can't.
You have no idea what I'm capable of. What? It's jammed.
Okay, both of you drop your weapons now.
Really, Jack? You're gonna turn against me, huh?
Sorry, sir. Can't let you kill her. Now slide those weapons over to me. Alright, let's go.
You're gonna regret this.
So when were you gonna tell me that you're a criminal?
How did you know his gun was jammed?
No, I asked you first. Answer me.
Listen, there's no time to explain. We have to change our appearance. They're gonna come looking for us soon. Take this cash. You're gonna run to that store quick and go buy us new clothes.
Okay, and what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stay here and keep an eye out for anyone looking suspicious.
Okay, fine.
I really like your hair clip.
Thank you.
Are you here all by yourself?
What happened?
There was a woman in there who was acting really suspicious. I think they're on to us. We need to get out of here now.
Okay, get in.
Jack, this isn't our car.
I know, now let's go.
I still can't believe you hotwired someone's car.
I had to. My boss knows my license plate. He could attract us.
I just hope this hair clip still works if I'm not wearing it in my hair.
Huh?
Look, this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but this hair clip is magic. It tells me the truth about people. It's how I knew your boss's gun was jammed, and it's why I followed you to work.
You're joking, right?
No, and honestly, it's really been coming in handy, so what's wrong?
My boss. He's here.
Well, what do? He's headed right towards us.
Follow me. I think we lost him.
Yeah, for now. Jack, I can't keep doing this, okay? We've been on the run all night. I'm tired.
I think I know a place where we can crash for the night. Hey, I just want to say I'm sorry for all this.
You broke my trust, Jack.
I know, and I'm going to do everything I can to gain it back. I promise, I'll fix this. Now get some sleep. We'll talk more about this magic hair clip in the morning.
Okay.
Looking for Jack.
You really thought you could get away from us?
Where is he?
He won't be able to save you this time.
Get over there.
I want to make a deal with you. You come work for me, and in return, I'll let Jack go free.
I don't think I can trust you guys.
It's not really your choice.
Unless you want to see your boyfriend dead.
You're not going to kill Jack because you're his parents.
What? How does she know that?
I don't know. She must be a spy.
Yeah, I kind of realize that now.
Who are you talking to?
She's obviously talking to someone on comms.
No, I'm not talking to anyone, I swear.
I bet her hair clip is a camera.
No. No, wait. Give that back.
Quiet.
There's no camera or microphone, but it is a cute hair clip.
No.
What the? This thing just spoke to me.
What'd it say?
It said she's feeling worried. How could the hair clip know that she's nervous?
You know, I've heard about things like this. I think this hair clip might be magic.
Oh, come on. Don't be ridiculous.
No, it all makes sense now. That's how she knew my gun was jammed.
And how she knew to avoid me at the store.
Make this thing tell us the code to the...
It doesn't work like that.
Sure it does. You're just holding out on us.
You make this clip tell us everything we want to know, or else we're gonna...
Hey, that's enough.
Did you just...
No, don't worry. They were just trank darts. Now let's get you free. I believe this belongs to you.
Thanks. So, what now?
You have to turn my family and I in.
What? Jack, I'm not gonna turn you in.
It's okay. I'm sure your parents have reported you missing by now. It was gonna happen to me eventually, so just make the call.
I'm gonna find a way to bail you out, okay?
I can't believe I'm using my birthday money to bail your boyfriend out of jail.
Hey, you owe me big time, remember?
Yeah.
Jack!
Brooke, how did you bail me out?
My sister gave me her birthday money.
Wait, where's your hair clip?
Well, that was the deal. I gave her my hair clip and she gave me her money.
You did that for me? Brooke, I can't thank you enough.
Well, hey, I don't need to use it with you because I know you'll always be truthful with me.
I promise you, I will.
Get adopted by a race car driver or a billionaire? I'd be kind of scared something would happen to the race car driver, so I'm gonna go with billionaire.
Who'd you pick to get adopted by?
Oh, I chose a billionaire.
You got that as an option?
My choices were a garbage man or a teacher. That is so not fair.
Whoever it is gonna think she's weird anyways. She'll be brought back.
This is the man who's gonna adopt you. Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you. First things first, you're gonna need some of these.
What are these for?
A lot of paparazzi follow Mr. Knight. I'm his assistant. Hi, I suggest you put those on now.
Mr. Knight, is this your new daughter?
This way, darling.
Your house is really nice, sir.
Aw, thank you. What's that?
This is a list of things that I wanted to do with my new parents. Are you married?
Actually, sorry, kid. No, I'm not married.
That's okay. I'll just adjust some things.
I don't know about this.
People are loving that you adopted her, and as soon as they write enough good articles, we'll bring her back to the adoption center. Good morning. You look sad.
Well, it's just that I can't find any of the clothes that I brought with me.
Oh, darling, that's because I threw them away.
What? Why would you-
They were hideous. We can't have you wearing orphan clothes.
But-
Hush! Follow me. Oh, this is much better.
But the dress is a little bit short.
You're 16, not 6. Now hand that thing over.
No!
What's going on in here?
Mr. Knight, your assistant, she's trying to take away my plush.
Susan?
She needs to act her age.
Please don't let her, Mr. Knight. This is really special to me.
She's too old for it. It has to go-
No!
Don't be so dramatic, dear. You'll be fine. Smile, Madeline. We're going to do a photo shoot. Smile bigger.
Stop the cameras. That's enough pictures. Here, Madeline, look what I found. How about we do something on your list today? I saw you wrote down Disneyland. Want to do that?
Okay.
It's beautiful, isn't it? Psst, kid, here.
Thank you.
Madeline, we need to talk.
Mr. Knight doesn't have time to be taking you places. He said that he had fun spending time with me, and that I can keep this.
Oh, is that so? Don't make me send you back to that-
Susan, I need your help.
Coming, sir.
What's next on the list today, kid?
Are you sure you have time?
Yeah, I need a little break from work anyways.
Well, I always wanted to go to a science museum.
All right, science museum it is. Susan, prepare a driver for us, please.
Of course.
Have a good time?
Yes, it was so much fun.
It really was.
I'm sorry if I'm too much of a distraction for you.
Kid, you're not a distraction. In fact, I think you're exactly what I needed in my life. Okay, you rest now, and I'll see you in the morning. Good night.
Sir, the paparazzi got you at the science museum today, and so many articles have been written-
I don't care about the articles anymore.
What?
Shh, I'm not gonna use a kid to get me more publicity. The plan's off.
But sir, guess I'll just have to get rid of you myself. And I know just what to do. I found someone from your real family.
You did?
Yes, dear, your Uncle Nick.
I don't remember an Uncle Nick.
He'll explain everything, darling. He's here.
So you're her mom's brother? Yeah.
How did you find me?
You're all over the news. I know you probably don't recognize me. Your mom didn't really talk about me much. But I'd like to adopt you.
I'm happy here with Mr. Knight.
Madeline, don't be rude. At least give him a chance.
I don't want to push anything, so how about you live with me for a week, and if you don't like it, I'll bring you right back here.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Oh, perfect.
You call me on this phone if you need anything, okay?
I will. Thank you.
Of course. Come here, kid. I bought you some candy. Susan tells me it's your favorite.
Thanks.
We'll be at my place soon. Is it good? Why do you have that stuffed animal?
Oh, one of my best friends from foster care gave it to me.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling okay?
No, not really.
Hey, it's me. The candy worked. She's half out of it now.
Excellent.
All right, time to come inside. Come on.
Finally, I can take this from her.
So what do we do with her now?
Well, she's already got Mr. Knight all the publicity he needs, so she's no longer of use to me.
Susan, what's going on?
Oh, Madeline, isn't it obvious? I'm getting you away from Mr. Knight. He's mine.
Mr. Knight is gonna find me.
He's not gonna look for you, because Susan's been telling him that you're fine.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Everything's fine, sir.
I want to talk to her.
Sorry, she just fell asleep.
Thanks to this brat, Mr. Knight is getting suspicious.
You're not going to get away with this. Mr. Knight is going to find me.
It's him.
Stay calm.
I will handle it.
So I can assure you, everything is fine. Help!
Wait, don't open that...
Madeline? I'm sorry, sir, but you're supposed to be in love with me, not her.
You're my assistant.
But I wanted to be more than that.
You're insane. Both of you, get back. Susan and your fake uncle have both been arrested.
I thought I'd never see you again.
I am so sorry this happened, Madeline, but I promise, as your father, I'll protect you from now on.
Father? So you still want to adopt me?
Aw, kid, of course. I mean, after all, we've got that list to finish, right? And look what I found.
I love you. Dad.
Madeline, I love you too.
My soulmate picks what decade I dress from or what decade I eat from. I'm just gonna let him dress me. I mean, how bad can it be? Bye, Mom, I'm going to class.
Honey, you haven't dressed like that since middle school.
Aw, look at you. I wasn't wearing...
What?
Oh, sweetie, did you let your soulmate dress you?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not wearing this to school. Why is this not coming off?
You may not. Remove
outfit. You gotta be kidding me. Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up.
Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dress from, and he picked early 2000s. Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. What am I wearing? I can't go to school like this.
You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, cyborg?
You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is going to be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right, well, until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next. Why do you look so happy?
Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head.
I think you lost a lip gem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on.
You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I am not gonna be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him.
Sorry, girl. I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually.
What the? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay?
The 60s.
60s? Mom...
Honey, I don't know why you're mad. You look so cute.
Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. Please, don't make me go to school.
You have a math test today. You're going.
No way. She looks like she's straight out of Teen Beach Movie.
Hey, why haven't you been responding to my messages?
You see, I wasn't able to because my phone turned into this today.
Is that a radio?
Sorry, girl.
I gotta find my soulmate.
Hey.
What?
I was talking around, and I think I know somebody who knows your soulmate.
Who?
Shh, there's no talking during the test. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Another day, another outfit. The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man... Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey.
Sorry.
Watch it. Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile. It's not funny.
Later, loser.
You know, when I find him, he is so dead. What's he gonna do next, huh? The 70s?
Medieval times.
What?
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom. Oh, honey, smile. Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right. Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, no, just tell me his name right now because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the? I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this.
What is that sound? Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason, and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress coded.
You know, if they haven't dress coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back. I'm sorry for being mean.
Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies. I didn't mean to... It's you.
It's me. I'm your soulmate. I was the one that contacted your mom.
So you're the guy who's been picking all these crazy outfits for me?
Yeah, and actually, I gotta say, I think this one's my best work yet.
So you think this is funny?
I mean, maybe just a little bit.
Oh, that is it, you little jerk.
Ugh. Jeez.
Do you have any idea how much you embarrassed me?
I'm sorry, that was never my intention. I'm just really into history. And I thought it might be fun to dress up my soulmate in the most beautiful outfits I've ever seen throughout the eras.
Damn it, that's actually kind of sweet.
I guess I got a little carried away, but you're rocking all of them. But I'm sorry.
All right, I guess in that case I can forgive you. I think now's the part where you're supposed to kiss me, so I can, you know, stop dressing like this.
Oh, well, wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
Wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
What did you do to me? What am I wearing?
Here, take a look.
You know what? I'm not mad at this.
See? I knew you'd like it.
Okay, you've had your fun using me as your model. Now, where's my kiss?
Come here.
You may dress freely.
Yes, finally.
Would you like to pick what era your soulmate dresses from?
What?
Hey, now wait just a minute. Guys, she's over here, and she's got a new outfit. What are you supposed to be, Medusa?
You see what I've had to put up with? So if I'm gonna get made fun of, so are you.
Wait. Seriously, you had to pick the 70s.
I mean, listen, you're pulling it off really well.
Oh my gosh, girl, is this Australian hottie your soulmate?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Do 90s, honey.
Ooh, yes.
Really, babe, you're giving me the baggiest pants ever?
Sorry, babe, but you know, I gotta have a little revenge.
Guess I deserve it.
You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay.
Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off.
Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well. Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me. Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to. Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty. My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about... No? Okay. Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad? No, no, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, alright, she wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but...
No, no men. Bad. Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. Do you want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it. Right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help.
Honey? Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's... Oh! Ugh! Ugh! You broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Ugh. Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find...
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey.
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute.
Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out, her laser. Hit the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this? Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop! Mother is going-
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you find.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey, hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go-
Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kind of looks like he's- Oh, he's alive. There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my.
I don't know, it kind of looks like he's still-
He's alive.
Nenere. Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kill.
Ma, sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.